No, this guy said quit.
Why?
Losing.
Did anyone rep- Wait, it was someone. I think it was John, this dude right here. With the Octane Distortion. So, guys, what's gonna happen here is we're gonna start off with a crate, which we have already gotten last game. We're gonna start off with that, and we're gonna try to start trading. It's like we're starting a new account, just we're not trading our cars and our exotics or anything. That's how it's gonna work. He said forfeit. He wishes. He thinks we can't score 3 goals in 2 minutes. 3 minutes. Okay. That might not be possible. I have lag. Oh, whoa. Very bad lag. You balled him?
Yeah, I balled him. See.
Did you see what I typed in the chat?
No.
I put get bald, son. Oh, I thought I was just about to hit you. I want to go get some boost. Yo, my game lagged so bad I went outside the map. Oh wow. How?
I love you. Can't find the ball.
I think I hit it. I think. Didn't even touch my car. I can't even. I can see it. Just like. I'm so laggy. Whoa. That was awesome. Go! No! What the heck? Stop teleporting. Guys, comment down below if you think the ball is a hacker.
You just made an amazing scene.
I didn't even get to see it, cause... What the heck? How is the ball all the way down there? Wait. On my screen, it went in, like, all the way in. Wait. Oh, I scored in a lag? No, I set someone up in a lag.
Nope, because I am horrible at the game.
I am horrible at... I'm good at getting lags every game. Wait, was that me who hit it back?
No, I did.
You did? What the heck? Did it go over my car or something?
Yeah, it did.
I couldn't see that. It went through my car. Whoa.
Yeah.
This ball is...
You just scored at the last second, but it like it landed on the goal line.
Get involved, son. Son, leave. Who wanted to trade?
know that I'm inviting them.
Yeah. I almost kicked you. I need you right now. I need you right now. Don't let me down. You know you're losing my mind now. Okay, so, well, I already have an uncommon. Should we start off with an uncommon or a crate? Soccer.
A crate. Oh, I have an uncommon. Well, I think we should start with the crate.
Weez, God King. Yeah, I'll subscribe. I'll subscribe to your channel.
Ask him if he has a... Oh, yeah. Do you have Rocket League first?
Yeah, Weez, you got Rocket League? You got a PS4? You got games? So, I have a high chance of getting the Endo. And I really want Kalos. Then I got Roulette. Furry, which doesn't look that bad, but I don't like it. Then we got Tachyon. Vector. Not a big fan of this card, but whatever. Spectoms. Because, you know, Splash. Suji. Looks nice. Don't really like it. I just hate Snakeskin.
When you start off a match.
I'm looking in a chest. I mean, looking in a crate. Yes. Can't you get a ZSR?
FSLs, ZSR, Photon,
Mr. Yo, I want Photon. I want Photon and Kalos.
I said Proton.
Oh, I thought you said Photon.
Oh, Photons are horrible.
I want Photons. What's better, Photon?
You didn't certify.
What's better, Photons or Pulses?
I'd say Pulses.
Pulses?
Personal experience. But they're on the same key range.
Oh. What would you give me for my Pulses? If you can have anything to trade.
Probably Zombas.
Do you want to do that?
Yeah, but it's almost good.
I know, but when it is able to trade.
He's a competitive, right? Yeah. Have you been paying attention to my ring?
What, did I see a Dominus? A GZ? So, on this, all we have to do, all we can do, is trade our crates or uncommon that we have. Nothing else.
That's a type S.
Yeah, you want to try to get that for a crate?
Yeah. Or two.
So, do you want the type S? No, you get the type S. Cause I already got one.
Hold on.
Oh yeah. Also on this channel, our main car. If Sock can get this type S off of him. Our main car is going to be the Breakout Type S. Should we do that? Like the car that we regular, that normally use? Tell me now, that would actually be a good deal. Two crates for a Type S. And one of them contains an Endo. Oh yeah, and yo, if you can add some super chats and donate money, that'll be awesome. Cause if you do that, I can add it, I can buy more games of what games you want me to do. And if you want, Soccer. You gotta make yourself a channel.
And
right?
More cheese.
Yes,
I can
that's
if I want.
You can?
Mm-hmm.
You have to, friend. Behind you. This lag freaking hate it. I think he had an exotic wheels. That is disco. Yes. That's disco.
Those are ARE.
Those are those are ARE's. I get confused. Oh, that's why. Cause they both have those circle things. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's why I get confused. Either roulette or Kalos. Mostly Kalos. So what's this dude that we want to trade with? EX Manju. Luckily he is not on a computer. Wait, would that actually be a good trade? Pulses for Zombas?
Yeah, they're the same key worth or key range.
Cause I'm not trying to make you scam me right here on my channel.
Look it up. Rocket League Prices.net.
Alright, I'll actually
or
look that
PS4,
up.
Or PS4 Rocket Prices.
Ooh, I blow them up. So, I actually need to look this thing up so I can
go ahead and do it now.
I might not do it right now.
Oh, we went by forfeit.
Yep. I look this up so we won't be getting scammed anytime soon. But if it's their fault of them getting scammed, it's not all. 1:30 Leave. I'll get off at like 2 or 1. Alright. I might get off of there and then. What'd you get?
Nothing.
I'll show you what I got. Ready?
Oh.
This is painted purple. Wait, this would actually match your car pretty good. Wait, matter of fact, I'm gonna give you my crate so you can take the Type S.
Here, can I have the Homburg?
I actually want the Homburg. I can actually match it up. Cause that blue also matches my my pulses.
Can I open the wall? Or can I open the turbo up?
Can I have whatever's in it when the cooldown's over?
Sure.
Alright. Yeah. If you get another endo, of course it's fine. Oh, it's a black. Look blue. It is blue. No, it's black. Whatever. Let's match it up. So I need to keep this blue and change this to like a purple color. Closest purple. That color, and I'll change this to purple. What'd you get? Oh, you're buying the key right now. Soccer, try to buy 10.
Well, I got 5.
Okay. Can I have two? Yeah. Better? Yeah, two.
I was like, what do you mean buy keys? I just pop my feet over the loading.
So what'd you get?
Sushi. I'm really tempted to open this four.
Yeah, open up the CC4. Do you have an uncommon with you?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's a Ponder.
A what?
I am done with this game.
What happened?
Okay, I'm keeping this.
What is it?
There's no way I'm keeping this. If it was not 11 o'clock at night, I would scream.
What is it? No. Then you're giving me lab. No, you're giving me lab. What? No, I give you the crate. You're giving me lab. Soccer, give me lab. You're giving me lab. No, for nothing. I gave you the grade. You gave me lab
for free. You gave me turbo. I got hex out of a CC4.
Oh, I don't. Then give me back the turbo.
I opened the turbo.
Then give me the CC4.
I just opened the CC4.
Then did you? What did you get from the turbo?
I just told you. I got Suji. I'll give you zombies for free in 5 days.
For free?
Yeah.
Alright. But you're lucky.
If it was not 11 o'clock at night, I would scream to death. Because it was literally on the border of getting it. No joke, on the border of an uncommon and a mystery DL.
No, matter of fact, why can't we start off this YouTube channel with both of us having black market decals?
But you'll have to give me something for it.
What?
What is this?
Here. This is everything that you can choose from. I'm gonna put down every single thing that you can choose from. Ready? Yeah, that's it. Because this is everything else.
How about I give you the two keys? Because I don't want to give away my lab.
No, I'm not trying to give away my Type S.
Well then, put everything up there except for your Type S.
Or Pulses.
Oh, no.
I'll give you Pulses then.
Oh, that was so cool.
I'll give you Pulses, but no Proton. Shimmers. I'll give you pulses, but no proton. Deal?
No.
Fine, just give me the zombies for free in 5 days, or two keys, which one?
I'll give you the zombies.
But you're still gonna need-
Because that is a shorter time.
You're still gonna need to give me some keys.
Okay, I'll give you one key then.
And the zombies.
What if the zombies? I'll give you those two for the pulses.
What?
If you still have them. I said I'll give you the zombies and the one key for the pulses. If you still have them.
Okay.
Okay.
So if I keep these pulses until the waiting is over, then you'll give me a key in Zombas?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. But I can't believe you actually got hexed.
I know, it's so awful. Like, I was trying to scam somebody of this, like, not even 15 minutes ago.
Yo, what if I get a key and I get, Tora? What would you do?
I would scream to death.
What if you said hexed for Tora?
I would take that because hex is 30 keys and Tora is only 20.
20?
Mm-hmm. I'm telling you, just trust me and look it up.
But one time you lied to me to try to take something.
I know.
But were you lying to them? Wait, just were you lying to them or were you lying to me?
Lying to who?
Like, remember that one time I got something and you said, no, that goes for something and whatever I'm gonna give him goes for something else? Remember that?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Like, there was something that you really wanted. Oh, like the spectrums. And you said, whatever he's gonna give you goes for this and spectrums go for something else.
I was lying to him.
Oh, you were? Try to get him. Mm-hmm. Honestly, I like Spiralis better than Spectrum.
Are actually 0.25.
Ooh, GT and Chakrams. Yo, give away lab for it.
Not for GT and a Chakram.
No, for like, ask him for more. Like, type in more. Like, what if he has, like, 15 imports and 3 what?
Well, then, yeah, I would do it. I would give it away for 10 keys.
10 keys, ready? 10 keys, 15, imports, and 3 very rare tires, and then 12 exotics.
That's really overpaying. Yes, I would give it 10.
What if that actually happened?
Then I would scream to death.
I would have been asking. Give me I would actually do this. I would say, give me I would have said, give me 7 imports, 1 very rare tires, and 6 exotics. Oh yeah, by the way, everything that I said, you would always get the more. Like the odd numbers, you would always get the most. Because you got them. Oh, he has dark matter. You want to take the dark matter? Wait, you know, you can use some things from your regular car before we started the series, and whatever you use from this series. And you're supposed to use one thing from what you got from the series. So you're using your hex because you got it from a freaking crate that I gave you.
No.
I meant from a crate that you earned. I'm gonna try to buy, like, if I ever get a $40 gift card, then heck yes, I'm gonna buy 40 keys. What's TM8?
Well, it's like your, teammate.
Why is he saying teammate? Oh.
And it's like your parents ask you what you want for Christmas. I want $1 million in PlayStation gift cards. So what? Jeez. Somebody already said okay to trade.
Oh, for real?
Yes.
Oh.
All you gotta do is scroll up inside of the chat.
Someone, Burger opened a crate and got Overlord. You see that? You see the dude, the muffin? That's what Burger got on his octane.
There.
I thought I was gonna make this one for you.
But if we're gonna do this, is we need to be like a really good team. If it's gonna be we have to be like really good.
Yeah, we are pretty good. That means we gotta start practicing together 24/7. All right, so we're training with Wolf. What does this man even have?
And the other way.
What does Wolf? Oh,
said yes.
The GT he said Wolf. Heard. Wolf has the GT and Jax. I might give away my pulses for pulses. A GT. You heard?
I would do it because he's giving you. Wait, doesn't he have Dark Matter as well?
Yeah.
I would do,
pulses and proton?
Just pulses for the GT,
Jax?
Dark Matter and the Jack. Oh,
they didn't make it. OT, let's go. Alright. So, you want me to get all of it? Because I could. Do you want the checks? I can give you the checks.
Sure.
But I'll keep everything else. Yeah. Why don't we do this? We're using our cars, right? But these are the cars that we try to get good stuff in. But everything that we get, we're gonna have a second slot just for whatever we get, and we make a car with all that. Wanna do that? So, this to get good
things. I
didn't things.
Hear a word you said. I was too busy trying to ball them.
Oh. So, whatever we get, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Whatever we get, we gotta make a new car slot and put what we get into that new car slot. So, say if I get Dominus GT and Dark Matter. I can still use...
Crate
luck.
The XP glitch would be awesome. Here, trade with him. Oh, I can record.
Are you trading with him?
No. Invite me to the party, or actually, I'm gonna do that. Oh, yeah, she's really talking, okay.
Yo, he's gonna try to give me three crates and chakrams. What should I do?
For what?
For pulses. Yo.
Yeah, do it. I can open up the crates.
Wolf.
Hello. Hello, Lolo.
Hello, Lolo.
Hey, Jay-Z.
Yeah.
Jay-Z.
Yeah.
I'm not trading that.
Wait, can we have,
GT, chakrams, and dark matter.
Can we have the, chakrams and the three crates for the pulses?
No, all I want...
I'm not stupid, just because I'm a damn semi-pro doesn't mean I'm new to the game.
No, this is actually a really good trade.
It's not what we're saying,
I don't like the pulses, they're stupid.
So are you.
What about this? Better?
What can we have for the three crates?
What
can we have for the three crates? Well, he has all the stuff. Mine's on cooldown.
Hold on. Let me do something real quick. Stalker. Give me everything that's not on cooldown. Let's see what his reaction is. Stalker.
Say it again, your mic keeps cutting out.
Yes, I heard your mic cutting out. Soccer, what are you gonna give you? Soccer.
What?
What are you gonna give you?
I don't know, I think it gets a 3, a PPC, a turbo, dark, lobo, and some other stuff for the labyrinth.
Make sure you have chakrams and the GT.
Wait, can you, replace the dark matter with the GT?
Hey, it's worth it.
It's actually not.
Make sure you add GT as well.
I kicked him because he's wanting to keep the turbo. Like the one I wanted.
Are you not training with him?
No.
Soccer trade. soccer. Give me the lab and see what his reaction is.
Why?
I just want, I'll give it back, I promise. Cause I like to see
you
people's reactions. Here, trust items.
No, it's not.
He called it Labby.
You promise you'll give this back?
Yes.
I skipped it. I'm trying to watch Rockwing videos.
I actually want to see what he would actually give you for lab.
But he's trying to give you 2 crates and all this stuff. I'll send you a screenshot. Hold on. Let me find my phone. Or I can just use my iPad. So escape. Yeah, so we can Rocket League Prices.net. Grab that.
Yo, is it fine if I give you the labyrinth for Chakram, GT, Dark, Turbo, and Lobo? Good?
No.
No?
Camera. Scroll down.
Soccer, what else do you want?
Oh, dang it. He's right. They did lower it down.
To what?
5.
Wait, can I have my trust items back? Now I put my decal back up.
I love my green car. I need to fix my orange car.
I'm gonna search up a game, alright? What time is it? It's 12:55. I still have like an hour.
Okay, what you need like better, my orange or my green?
Oh, I don't know. I started up a game. I'm trying to get this. Green. Make sure you delete a slot. Make sure you make a slot that you can
Dang it.
You know what I mean? Like, make a regular octane slot, like the standard octane with the OEM tires. And then that's when we start off. Type S with funny book. You heard?
Yeah.
Oh, and yes, you can use Hexed on it. In the car. Because that's what you earn through the series. You heard?
But literally, so they're just to show it off.
We build up the car once we get Photon.
That's
I found
Photon.
What do you think he'll? I think he'll give you all of it for the. See, look it. If you have a body for the YouTube series, then that's what you're gonna need. If soccer, there you go, AFK. Soccer. So, if you already have a body for the YouTube series, then if you have 2, then you have to give me 1 which one you like the, which one do you least like? You know what I mean? Soccer.
What? I'm trying to figure out what you're saying.
Like, import bodies wise. So, let's say if you have two... What?
One is typress.
And like, say if he has another thing. Like, say if you have a type, if he has a type S, and he has like a ZSR, right? Then you take the type S and I take the ZSR. And those are the cards that we're gonna use for the series. Missouri from hell to heaven knows a baby.
What?
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Confused.
I think it has something to do with Easter.
Maybe. Well, it's already Easter for me. Yeah. Soccer in five, in like 4 minutes
and
it's your Easter.
Minute.
Is it Easter?
No. Next time I'm playing Rock, I'll get to Easter.
The funny thing is, with this Easter set, we didn't get any Easter boosts. You heard?
Oh, that would've been cool. Like, it shot out, like, eggs and chocolate bunnies
yes.
and stuff.
Cause with the Christmas one, we got, the presents.
The Christmas boost. And for Halloween, we got the Netherworld.
Or the candy corn.
Yeah, and that one. That would've been cool, like, Christmas decals.
What?
Easter decals and stuff.
Oh, that, like, free ones for the... And I wish you could choose the card that you can actually put it on. You heard?
You know what? I wish they had an offer.
What?
Like, Universal Mystery Wheels. Universal Mystery...
Oh, like, yeah. So...
Bodies.
Import bodies. And you have a high chance of getting those. Yo. That'll actually be dope.
No, no, say it was like, it was an automatic painted import.
Yes, that would be awesome. But they just have to make more painted import bodies.
Would that or painted exotic, like the Universal Mystery Wheel?
Mm-hmm.
It'd be like a painted exotic, and it'd be like just as rare.
Yeah.
See, I have ideas on this thing.
All those go for like 20k. What if every mystery decal is 20k and up?
I would scream because I would have 40 keys right now in my inventory.
And if you didn't get skimmed, you would have like 80. You know what I wish you can do? Trade stuff and like say if I trade you a type S, right? And you still have the type S until a week is over, and then when the week is over, then I get my type S back and you still see and you still keep the right the type S I gave you. Wish that can actually happen.
I have an idea. Like stuff we get from I'm gonna see if I can trade anything out. Whenever we get back, we're done with this game, let's see what we can trade up.
Alright. Wait, didn't you go camping today?
Yep.
How was it?
Fun. Because I took my friends.
Oh, you
I
took
I caught like a million crappie.
So I'm guessing you went with, Storm and Cog?
Nope.
Grumpy?
Friends from soccer.
Oh.
And my family knows them too.
I want. I'm
all. Let's even invite him. I want his type, yes.
I got bunny ears.
I got nothing. Let's see, is there anything I can trade?
I can't. What can you trade up?
If I were to have either an Endo, a Furry, a Tachyon, I could trade out for an Exotic.
Oh, you needed one more?
Yeah.
What do you get for trading in what do you get from trading in imports?
What you get?
Huh?
Yeah. Oh!
What?
That's what I got from trading up.
Spiralis?
Yeah.
Wow. Wait, make sure you got that open slot to put whatever you got. Alright, let me see whatever I got. I got the Homburg, I remember that. Now let me just change the... Oh yeah, by the way, and the only decals that you can put on it are the ones that you actually earn. Like the one from crates, that's all I can do. That would be fun, not lying. Like, this is what my car looks like right now. Your second, look at your second Endo class.
Ooh. Do you have any very rare decals in the Champion Crate Series 4?
No. I would give
you. Do you have any rare decals?
See, like, I would give you my Type S, but then you wouldn't give me the exotics that you're gonna get.
It wouldn't work.
It wouldn't?
Because it's not in the same slot.
What?
Do you have any rare decals?
Rare?
It's not in the same slot, yeah.
No.
Do you have... Oh, I just need one more rare decal from the Turbo Series to get a very rare thing from that. And that could be like symptoms or something.
Yeah, all we need to do is until we get a body...
On crates. How about we get to use whatever car we want until, like, we,
get a body. Until we both get bodies. Until we both get bodies. Deal?
Yeah.
We get to use whatever car we want until we both get bodies.
Yes, I could use my nice next one.
Yes, you can use your hex on your car. Because remember, you got it from a chip crate? Is that an RXT?
No, it's just a normal one.
Ooh, a ZSR.
This guy has something.
ZSR. It's a ZSR.
It's something. What is it?
The mystery?
Oh, it slipped.
Oh, it is? So he got FSLs? Nope. Ooh, painted spectrums.
That's Tony.
No. He has painted spectrums.
And that's 20, I think.
Yo, we gotta try to take this, ZSR. I really do not care if I trade away my Type S for a ZSR. Do you think that'll be a good trade?
That's my first ever, wild 20 seed.
When I first saw what 20XX actually looked like, it looked kind of weird, and I asked this dude, I put up 20XX in question marks, and he's like, oh, it's on cooldown. I was like, that's what 20XX looks like, and it didn't look that nice, honestly. It just reminded me of Slip.
Because it's basically what Psyonix does is recreate things that have already happened.
Yeah.
It's basically like, or they'll like remake it, but just like a different form. Like, carbonated is basically Parallax.
Just. Less cheap? Cheaper?
You mean?
Ping is going down and up. Oh, oh. Whoa. Alright, so Mac Attack has a...
Oh, he has Xeno. He has Xeno.
Do you think we should try to get that?
Yeah.
Why don't we try to do this? We have to do whatever we can just to make our YouTube thing. Just if you really like it that much, then you don't have to trade it. I might give out Type S and Pulsis for Spectrums and ZSR.
No, just do the just do the Pulsis.
For both of them?
Yes. Yeah.
But what if he says no? Then should I add my Type S?
Yeah. Because photons. Whatever it's called. Your exotics.
Oh, Pulsis.
Go for five. They go for five imports.
Oh yeah, I should also add for Xeno. Should I?
Sure.
Whoa. Targeter. This dude's partner's a targeter.
Honey, you need to score a goal.
Oh, yes, we do. Ooh, soccer set. You know, I actually did that set with no boost. Last second, I actually got boost. Watch.
Oh, we're showing
it. No boost. Who wanted to trade?
No one.
No.
No one yet, because they haven't answered.
I might actually give you Pulsis so you can make the idea. Alright? Because you can use some of the stuff that... Why can't you just give away lab?
Well, it depends what I'm getting.
Well, never mind. You're not gonna get anything good. Well, it's good, just not as good of what you're supposed to get for lab. Soccer, I bet you didn't see me coming.
I saw you coming, but I thought you were gonna go for the guy. So I kept going backwards.
Wait, does he have Vulpix? Are those our Masamune tires?
No, they're not. They're Vulpix.
Alright, then we might need to take those as well.
I'm paying acceptance.
I take the Vulpix. I meant the painted spectrums.
Accept him. CPT.
For some reason, Ooh, it's off. No, soccer, why? Soccer. Nice. Come on, you got this.
Not on a being targeted, no. Oh.
Keep that going in.
He almost kept that going into our goal.
Yeah.
Never. No. Okay. I was just stopped and stunned.
You were about
he's
to say.
Targeted.
He is? He's a targeter?
Yeah.
I'm happy I drew him out. He went straight to me and I did a flip. Soik. Soccer, don't try that.
No, I was trying to
make it. I got a turtle goal. Oh, yeah, did I hit on the bottom of my car? Tell me not, that was a nice last second goal. Well, oh, I got nothing.
I'm not getting anything.
Leave an invite. Yo, I can't believe that's 20. I think he had 20. Yeah.
And what is his profile?
Soccer. You can put Spiralis on your car. On your second car.
Don't say seed. Third venture.
I invited him. Oh, we got one. We got one. Yeah, it's 20. And painted Zombas.
Ha! Ha! Get scammed.
What did
certified
you just
certified type S. Dominic GT. Certified Chacom. Easter Egg. Bunny Ears. Octane NG88. Easter Egg. Bunny Ears. Easter.
Blitzen, wait, what happened? You scammed
Easter
him?
Easter Basket. Frostbite. Takumi Distortion. Asterisk. Lobo. Takumi Certified. Pain and Lightning. Champions Crate.
Wait, soccer trade. Soccer trade. Put them all up. I want to see it.
Chakram certified.
Wait, how many chakrams did you get?
Two.
Give me one.
Whoa.
No?
No, I said whoa.
What is he putting up?
He's putting up two painted...
Zombas. That's what he did for me. He has a DSR.
He does? No. Oh, that guy does.
This dude has standard, you know, the standard tires?
But I can open up the screens. And I'm so glad I got that because I hate Labyrinth.
This man tried giving me like half the whole thing of rares, even though I'm...
Guardian and Juggalo. I got Lobos. I got another Spiralis.
Yo,
gonna open two crates. What? Wait, see if you can get the Labyrinth back or something.
Hold on. Yo.
Hmm.
I'm getting an Octane CSR and Spiralis for Type S and Bolsis.
That's a horrible trade just said.
I know, that's why he canceled it. Wait, that was a horrible trade for him. Stupid.
That's like the worst trade.
So, type S and...
Ooh.
Pull.
No way.
What'd you get?
No way.
I can
get rid of my Dominus GT, my Type S, Furry, Tachyon, Tachyon.
You got two Tachyons.
Yes.
Can I have one?
No, I'm trading them in.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Please get painted exotics.
Can I check them?
Please get painted exotics. Please get painted exotics. An unknown area.
Oh. Wait, Soccer, how many bodies do you have? Name them.
Well, to get different things. What? I guess I can't do that. Okay, what?
Alright, so trade. Wait, I'm sorry, I canceled it. I want to go trade for you. Alright, so put down everything that you got.
I'm just gonna show you all that I have.
Oh, alright. Do that. I don't. Take out the endo. Because I know you really like the endo, right?
And then I have a plunger.
I said take out the endo.
And then
So Sokka, what do you like better, GT or Type S?
Hold on, let me go look. I need to try both of them out. That looks awesome.
All right, next one.
Type S.
What hex?
Ooh, that's ugly.
I take the Dominus GT.
Yeah, I would.
Can I have the Type S for my YouTube series? Now give me a pair of Chakrams.
Hold on, let me go see what this takes, Chakrams.
Wait, which one? Which one? Is there any of them that are, Alright, that's good.
Oh, I wonder how many trade-ups I can do.
Yo, this is a chance gonna be lit.
Ah, yes, I can do it.
Yo, look at my car. Time out. This YouTube channel thing, this series, is actually a good idea. Don't you agree?
Yeah. Wait, do you have any very rare decals?
Any very rare?
At all? Yeah.
No. Soccer trade. Soccer trade.
Hold on, I'm doing something.
Alright. Yo, that Dominus GT looks nice. Oh, are you gonna use your Spiralis or Chakrams?
I either need
Do you need an uncommon to make a rare?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll give you one. Wait, then I'm gonna give you one uncommon, alright?
Mm-hmm.
How much do you need? Two?
I only have one. Hold on.
Yeah, plunger. That's one.
I have one. That's it.
Yeah, take two, and you add it. How much rares do you have?
I just need one more turbo crate rare decal.
Turbo crate for a decal?
No, I need one more turbo crate rare decal.
Oh. Here, take this uncommon.
Oh, I keep on canceling because my things are missing it.
Oh, I just canceled it. Take this one. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I just need to show you something. Hold on, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Wait, I have 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 imports inside my thing.
Oh yeah, by the way, are you gonna wear Chakrams or Spiralis?
5 imports and 2 exotics. Oh yeah, I can actually use this card.
Are you gonna waste my Rallus or something else? Or Jackbones? Change that red to like a black or white. I think white would look better.
I can't.
You can't?
Why can I not wear my Pedalier?
Oh. Coming out, this serious thing. Wait, soccer, keep it purple. Look at this. Red, now click R3, L3. Red and purple. I can't believe G2 is still in the RLCS. No, put the purple cap on the purple team.
I don't know how to just do it on one.
Oh, so what you do is, alright, we're starting up again. I'll tell you later, alright?
I think I did.
I'll tell you right now. You go on to what you want, then at the bottom of your screen, L2 for the blue team, then you go to none.
I did it.
Then you go to none. I'm trying to get,
I can't. I forgot to put my tachyon back on.
No, you're not supposed to. You didn't earn it.
Oh, yeah.
You're lucky you didn't, is what you mean. I can get these FSLs if this dude doesn't know how to trade. You know what I mean?
Yep, his FSLs.
Yeah.
And a Typhus.
And another, I was talking about the other dude. The dude who wanted to trade with you?
He said yes. I don't know if he did say yes.
I might as well. Yeah, he has a Dominus. He's a regular Dominus. Yo, I might give away my other type S. The one, the non-certified. What?
I say we give away all of our imports. Oh, he has Fixifier. If we run into Mystery Decal, I say we give away like all of our imports besides whichever one you really want.
We should actually do that.
Because if we run into like a heat wave or something, I'll give away like all of mine. And then we'll give away all of those other ones. And then we'll add in a little bit more.
I might, So this dude has Dominus Snake Skin. Oh yeah, by the way, in this series, we cannot use premium cars. Like the cars that we have bought. You know what I mean, Tucker?
Mm-hmm. I want that Pixel Fire.
You want Pixel Fire?
I like Pixel Fire.
I want the FSLs.
Oh, sorry. I had no boost.
They both have FSLs, did you know that?
They do.
So this dude, never mind. Add that.
At first I thought they were like Crimson Voltics because they looked really weird.
When he scored, it looked like Spectums. It actually looked like Spectums.
Spectums or Crimson Voltics. And so I was like, oh my gosh, that's awful. I was gonna give away everything for those Crimson Voltics because they go for like 40 keys.
For real?
Yeah.
What's a better color? What's more expensive, sky blue or crimson?
Crimson by a big, like by a landslide.
So, what if you have, crimson tires? How much keys? Not like, exotics, just like, you know those common tires?
It depends like what tire it is. Remember Pika Pixel hat song?
I think
he had
so.
Certified Crimson Voltics.
The only video I've ever seen from him was
giant tree.
The only video I've actually seen from Pika Pixel was the one
with Pika.
Yeah. Yo, are you liking the GT?
Yeah, I like the GT a lot. because I like the motor, how it like sticks out.
Oh, yeah, the hood.
What's it called? Oh, it wasn't. He actually saved it.
I know. I tried like popping it up a little higher.
You tried pulling a Kenobi is what you're trying to say.
I'm also trying to, I want his lightnings because I don't really like frostbite.
I have yellow lightnings if you want them.
What, can I give you back frostbite? That's fine.
Sure.
Alright.
Or you can keep them.
Nah, I'll give them back. I'll give them back.
Because I have another pair of frostbite.
Oh, you do from them?
Uh-huh. Sorry.
Isn't having more better?
Yeah. But I was like, he is one of the labyrinth, and I was like, oh my gosh, yes. Because just that, Type S went for 5.
Type S's go for 5?
No, the certification on it made it go to 5.
Oh wait, I don't think this one's certified. The one that I have on?
You have a certified one.
I have a certified one and a regular one.
This? If we have more than one of them, and like one of them's like certified, we're allowed to, but you didn't get that from the series, we're allowed to use that because you technically got it from the series.
Wait, what do you mean?
Isn't that like how you have two Type S, one of them certified, one of them isn't?
Yeah.
Since you didn't get the one from that's certified from the series, you can, use it anyways because you technically got it from the series.
Yeah, because you got it from someone and I got it and you give it to me. See, if it's like trading to get stuff and you got it for like, see, if we're broadcasting and you get something, then that's what you get to use for the video. Literally an hour into this video, we already found very rares.
We already got
and imports. See, me and Soccer got really good luck trading. I'll single for my ugly lag. Oh crap! I thought no. Oh, if I were there, we could have scored.
I'm gonna throw it over the goal.
It ain't really go over.
Well, I didn't like the process.
Yeah. Wait, today's Saturday, right? Today's Sunday.
Dang it, why did I pop that?
Oh. Oh, nice one, Soccer. You knew I would have went crashing through hitting that ball into the goal. My ping went down. I can go back. Never mind. I didn't have to. Wait, who are we trading with? SN? Oh! I thought SN! I thought we were trading with the other dude.
We're trading with both of them.
Ooh, I am Bronze 3!
I'm Bronze 1 Division 5.
You're just about to go. Wait, trade with me first. We even trade.
I don't know. Let me invite them first.
Okay. I'll give you this for the lightning. Oh, they just joined.
Yeah, that's really good.
Who do you want to trade with?
I'm going to trade with S9.
Wait, which one?
No. The DS.
Alright, I got AT. So this one, this. Yo, I might be getting 6 keys in RXT and FSLs.
For what?
Wait. Heck no, I'm just gonna go FSLs. Checks. Yo, I might be getting FSLs for Type S and Jug and checks.
Wait, what?
Wait, how much
keys? Those keys.
No, I meant crates. I meant 6 crates. My bad. I might be getting given away pulses.
I'm giving away my Lobos because I don't want the Lobos. I traded them for Trinity and a crate.
Yo, I'm getting FSLs and Takumi and RXT. I really don't care. I didn't really want my pulses anyway.
And I got roadkill. That was horrible.
You got roadkill for what?
No, I don't.
Oh, you have jack rooms?
Yes, I have jack rooms.
Oh. Yo, I'll tell you what I got. I have 3 imports.
Cool.
Okay, trade? Are you trading with someone?
Yes, I am.
Zombos, Voltix, Treasure, Snakeskin, Tune. What should I try to get? Should I try to get another? This is hard. I don't know what to get from this dude. Should I try to get another Type S? Soccer? Yes? I'd rather take Voltix.
I got Pixel. Can I have one of the Type S's back? The one that I got?
I only have one.
What happened to the other one?
I here. I'll just give it to him for the type of ice. Wait, what am I gonna give him?
What are you giving?
I have a RXT.
I guess I have nothing to use now.
Do you want an RXT? I'll give you an RXT.
Can I see what it looks like with the hex on it?
Yeah.
Oh, that key. I got it.
Nice. I hope it looks good. Wait, what would you actually give me?
Oh, that actually does look pretty nice.
It does. Now what are you gonna give me?
Hold on, this guy's trading with me.
Why'd you say, wait, what?
Because he invited me into a trade.
Oh.
He's probably gonna ask for my endo. You put a type S, a Chakram, FSL, Lobo, Zomba, Voltic.
Yo. I actually want a GT, but never mind. Huh?
You can try it again.
Okay.
Don't overplay, Bob, because I don't want your dad tripping on your ass in the morning and then you can play again for the whole game.
Okay.
Do you have something to control the time in here? I see like 2:32.
Alright.
The latest is 3, but just don't go past 4 because I feel like your father wakes up around that time for no fucking reason.
Hello, Mary. Alright, you can trade stuff that's not in the series.
Wait, let me trade with him.
Hold on, no. Proton for Trinity.
I have a Trinity.
Yes?
I have a Trinity.
Proton for Trinity?
I have a Trinity.
Yo, I'm getting Trinity right now. Yo, Soccer, I know how to make it capable for the thing. Is it able to trade?
Yes.
Alright, trade with me. Ready? Put down your Trinity. We can trade it, and then that would be able for the series because mine is, and we're trading it.
I got my Trinity from the series.
Oh, then we're fine. Soccer. How much imports you got for the series?
From the series, 3.
What are they? I have Type S, Trinity, and FSLs.
RXT, Trinity, and Pixel.
You didn't get FSLs?
No. He just quit, and then I said whatever.
I really don't care about my brother being mad at me. I'm telling him it's for YouTube. Yo, I can't believe we're actually doing this, Soccer, making our own series.
This is really fun.
I might be getting off at 2:30. Alright.
Okay. We'll see this tomorrow, too. Oh, we have veterans. That means good stuff.
What?
I said we have veterans. That means good stuff.
Well, this dude that's starting off, he already has a regular breakout. Not so good.
Yeah.
They both have regular breakouts.
course they both have regular breakouts.
They have freaking sucky boosts.
They're probably doing that like what we used to do. Remember?
Oh, I'm sorry. The brakes suck on this. Oh, you hit me into that. What type of boost is that?
That I'm using?
No, that they're using.
I don't know, I didn't saw it.
It looks like it's moving around like in like little circles.
Data stream?
Saw that?
Oh, I have no idea. I just saw it.
Where's that? It's a set. Wait, where's your Dominus?
I traded it.
Oh. You're lucky I had two, imports. See, this is what we gotta do with this series. What should the series go up to? Like, how many parts?
Until we get both the rest of the history.
No, until we get exotic wheels, import bodies, and mystery decals. Oh yeah, and import boosts. Deal?
Yeah. And at least one import or above painted item.
Yes, we're. Yo, what if our net, oh yeah, matter of fact, if I don't get a key until your keys are able to trade, then.
I have no more keys.
Oh, you wasted them all?
I think I'm getting some tomorrow.
What did you get from the crates?
I got Hex from one of them.
Yeah.
And I just got a bunch of rare decals from the others. I'm sorry.
Did you open up a turbo?
No. Well, yeah, I did, but I got Suji.
Isn't that a rare?
Yeah.
How much
more? One more.
Yeah, one more. Wait, is it Suji for the Dominus?
To get symptoms.
Oh, yeah. If you have stuff that's not in the series, the way to make it in it is if I trade it to you. And if you can give it back, then that's how to make it a part of the series. You heard?
Yeah.
So I can make we can make your endo a part of the series.
Yeah.
You wanna do that? Do you?
No, I don't like that, cause then that's
same. I just thought of it again and it sounded a little weird. Like, we can just do that with our whole full inventory. Yeah. Know what I mean? I can't believe I actually traded in Proton.
I'm surprised I traded in Labyrinth, but then I got Hexed.
Isn't Hexed better?
Yeah, it's by a mile. Hexed is 30 G's.
You mean by just 18? I mean,
and
just by
the
like
second
25
most,
G's.
It's the second most expensive SCG count in the game.
Isn't the most expensive the Heat Wave or Tora?
20? Yeah, 20.
20 doesn't even look that good. I am so sorry for the gold steal. I'm so sorry for the gold steal.
That was just so awesome. I don't even care about that gold steal because it was so cool.
What do you mean?
Like, oh. I just tipped it and then you just came and went pop.
And I actually got the backwards goal.
Yes. This is helping us with XP too. Because I'm almost level 39. Like, literally, two or three more games,
I'm 39. I'm level 36.
You leveled up?
Yeah, I leveled up, like, this afternoon. I meant last afternoon. Yesterday in the afternoon.
Oh, I think my ring went up. I didn't know. I gotta check that I was skipping.
Right now, everything that's on my car, no lie, is an import.
Almost everything on mine is an import.
Wait, is your boost not an import?
Yeah, it is. But I have a mystery decal and rare wheels on.
Oh, wait. Soccer.
Oh, I meant to hit it into the wall and then I dropped my remote and it just moved to the left.
What boost is he using? Is it called Spiderweb or something?
That would be like a good Halloween boost.
Yes, it actually looks like a spiderweb. Or like webbed. Sounds better.
Or Spider-Man. Oh wait,
yo,
I
was saying
I know what boost is, but I forgot the name of it.
Nice set.
That's you.
I thought I came in a little too early though. Right when I started coming up, the ball started coming down. So I went and I got scared. Yo, this is actually helping us out with our XP. Getting all these achievements. You are 20 score away from passing me. Never mind, 80.
You 40.
What? I mean, yeah. I said 20 and then I said, nope, 80. Wait, I have to go to church tomorrow. Oh, crap. Yeah, I have to go off at like 2:30. I mean, today. Totally forgot about the Easter thing of church. What?
Yeah.
That was nice. Tell me not, that was nice. Mm-hmm. Look at this. He hit it into the corner and still hit it back in. How?
They did happen on Mission 2, like even like Sonic 2.
Why don't we do this? I wish Rocket League can make every single holiday and make a type of decal or something for it. Or boost. Yo! We actually did that. We have the same exact stats. Look at our stats.
Just fly up.
Guess who's back with the win.
Oh, wait. Come on, I have to be bronze.
I'm
still bronze with division 1.
I'm bronze 3, division 2.
You have 3 people watching.
I have 3?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Because I just hit the home button and your live stream is under Rocket League and it said 3 people.
Oh, I did not know that. For my screen it says 0.
Oh, he's a Domino CT.
He does? Yeah, but I don't really want a GT.
I do.
You do? You want it again?
Yeah. I just gave it away so I could get my Pixel 5.
For real? Oh yes, I love doing that. My brother doesn't understand why we do that though. Tell me about this idea is actually really good. No premiums allowed. No premium cards allowed.
Yeah.
Because I could be using my Vulcan.
What?
Troikas? Question mark, exclamation point. What tires does he have? I think I found Troikas. Those aren't?
Which one?
On the GT.
Oh, hold on. Let me find the GT. No, I don't think those are Troikas.
I'm gonna go. You got targeted. Yo, I actually saved it. Oh, those are, I think those are OEMs. The standard tires. Yo, my first mystery decal was really lucky. You heard? So one day I was playing. Ooh, some dude wants to trade. So Lewis, sure.
Wait, in the live stream they said that?
Yeah.
Okay. Are they on right now?
I don't know. I don't think I have them as a friend. Yo, Lewis, friend request me. Johnson 766. And make sure you click that. Make sure you smash that like button and please subscribe. Every 10 subscribers, I'll do a giveaway. Should I do that, Soccer?
I get a name for it.
What?
Like a Rocket League giveaway or like a real life giveaway?
No, like a Rocket League.
Yeah.
Here, let me invite him. Let me friend request him. C. Lewis. We'll do this. C. Lewis. That's a V. C. Lewis. 1181. I spelled it wrong. Oh, 811, not 1181. I'll be right back again. Alright, Soccer. Let me try to do this again. C. Lewis. 811. Yo, this man don't have an account. This man lying. What did I do wrong? He said put it all, it's all in caps, so I just put it all in caps. Yo! Sorry for laughing in the back. My brother's girlfriend is at my house. Oh, whoa. I think he's trying to blow you up.
Yeah.
Freaking. Wait. I heard you talking to Cog about someone named Bon Hu being at your soccer.
Mm-hmm.
Was he with you guys?
Yeah.
He was?
Hold on, I'm gonna see this.
It's C. Lewis 811. Why'd you leave? Oh, you got kicked. Never mind.
He doesn't have an account.
I know, that's what I said.
Well, we can't trade if you don't have an account, person.
You just call him person?
Yes, because I forgot his name.
Lewis Cruz. So just call him Lewis. Ooh.
Oh!
No! Guess he's back again. Ooh, I got a chef's hat. Wait, how much uncommons do you have?
Two.
Mm-hmm. I'll give you two more. Can I have lightning? How much rares do you have? Yo, the viewer, if you're still Lewis Cruz, you do not have a PS4 account.
He's probably watching it on YouTube.
Yes. Yo, if you actually do look up Jahazi _ 766. Oh crap, I tried going in for the slap, but...
I got it, leave it.
Watch out. It wasn't me, it was the other dude. The dad's Norma. Norma. It's Norma. Whoa! Hacks on me, OMG. I'm freaking flying. Look guys, I'm flying. I'm just kidding. I'll just jump it. Alright, now there's actually hacks on me. I'm actually very laggy. How did I get an epic save? The ball wasn't even that close.
It was
that close? Mm-hmm. My screen was so much farther away. Was it, like, just about to go in?
It was, like, right in the corner of you.
So, really, the only thing that rares, imports, and exotics, pretty much. We really can't have any commons. But unless you have yeah, you can use the regular, the regular decals, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like, if you don't have any, if there isn't, wait, never mind. I can get a distortion. I don't know what crate that comes out of for the breakout, for the type of us.
Breakout distortion.
Huh?
There isn't a breakout distortion.
No, for the Type S.
I know.
Oh, then I need funny book.
Yep. I just Penny, Penny looks pretty cool looking.
Yeah, it actually does. I wish they made like a funny book for every car. Well, they really just like renamed the story and added a funny book.
Pretty much. It doesn't move.
Yeah. It just looks like it moves. Or is it just me?
Interesting.
That's how bad my eyes are. For me, it's like an illusion. Messed with my eyes. Boost. Soccer, it's wide open.
I hit the post.
That was perfect, but you just like hit right on the bottom corner. Set. Oh, you hit it in the same exact spot. It's on the other side. Oh wait, no, that was the correct side. Never mind. Hitting you out because I didn't like you. And like normal trading, this would have never happened. You heard? Getting this RXT, getting all this good stuff. Normal trading, this would have never happened. Watch. Sometime soon, I'm gonna get another pair of pulses. How much you wanna bet?
You probably would.
Or at least something good. Like, yo, if I get Kalos out of this, I'm just gonna stop. I'm just gonna stop everything. Delete everything. Not lying. I would just delete everything. If I get Kalos or Roulette, I'm deleting everything. Or matter of fact, just give you everything besides the Kalos or Roulette.
I'm going.
Oh, good. Keep it up. And soccer!
I thought I had zero.
Just like RLCS. You heard?
Except for doing twos instead of threes.
Yeah. I don't understand why RLCS you have to have three people. I wish there could be like four winners. You can do 3v3, 4v4s, 2v2s, and 1v1s. Soccer, if I ever had a computer, then we're gonna have to turn on our PS4s and make a party off of our PS4 and go and try to make some bed wars. You heard? Gotta go to some bed wars.
Yeah, and we can download Rocket League on the computer.
Yeah, we'll play on that as well. So we can have two accounts. Then I'm just never gonna have a face cam.
I have to go to bronze too. I'm still bronze in Division 5.
I'm still bronze 3 Division 2. I'm checking out friends. Grumpy is on. But then we're not going to invite him. Yo, soccer. I wish I told Wolf that he's on YouTube. I'm searching right now. I wish I told Wolf he's on YouTube.
Who's Wolf?
Remember the dude that we were training with? Wolf Novas. What's up, Mary?
Oh, yeah.
Mary. I'm on a YouTube video right now. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We're doing a Rocket League series. This video is going for 1 hour, 53 minutes, and 15 seconds. And I gotta get off in 20 minutes. You heard soccer? I don't know about soccer.
If I don't rank up on this next game to bronze 2, I will go next.
I don't know.
You have to allow your voice.
Yeah, you're supposed to allow your voice to be shared.
You go to your party.
Go to your party settings. And it should say something about allowing your voice to be shared or something. And you should put always. No, always. Yeah.
Okay. I do have a YouTube channel, it's just that it's private.
So no one can watch it?
Yeah, except for me.
I don't understand why you would have a YouTube channel.
Just to have the memories.
Well, that has been my dream since I was like 1.
So that was 7 years.
I come up losing to a rookie and pro.
We're losing to a rookie?
Yes.
And what's your rookie's name?
I'm getting Rocket League.
Smurd? Yo, look at this. Smurd is the one doing aerials. This dude is a really good rookie. Oh, so was I. Not as good as a rookie as this guy. Soccer, watch. Look at this. My brother's still a rookie. I wonder when he's gonna go to a pro. I'm actually trying to ask for a computer for my birthday, which is 4 and 3 months. Oh yeah, Mary.
Yeah?
You know why soccer wasn't on that much today? Well, he wasn't on while we were playing. I totally forgot to tell you this, but soccer went camping.
Oh, What? That's so cool.
Dang it, I actually just missed it. I like how the rookie's doing aerials.
Guys, can I invite,
that's what I said. They should just switch.
Bob?
What?
You know the guy who was playing with yesterday, Jahaze?
No.
No head.
No? I invited him on
accident. Admit boss?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember him. You see this, soccer? You saw this dude? Look at this, right here. That's not even a rookie.
Hi, Admit Boss.
What's up? Yeah, it's been like 5 hours. I'm playing Rocket League.
Okay, hang on. I'm playing battle. Of course. I did. I don't know how.
I do. I've actually built McDonald's before.
My friend has, CJ has.
Make sure you said on the sign, free Shavaka do. Don't forget that. Yeah.
Did you see that Ricky just did? It's so dumb that it's funny.
Yeah. No, soccer said it's so fun that makes it funny. Yeah, then why are you gonna mimic him? Are you a parrot now? Are you a parrot now? Did I hit that?
Are you a parrot? Yes.
Wait, soccer, I can't believe I actually hit that. I actually hit that in the lag.
Are you a parrot because you're copying?
Yeah, like soccer said, it's so dumb and funny, and then you said the same exact thing, just in different words. And then you said the same thing. Yes. See, even soccer heard you.
I'm not losing to a rookie and a pro.
And we're two veterans. Oh wait, I can score. I think I can see why it makes it look. And playing soccer.
You're inside an ocean, and you're in floaties.
Yeah, it's only $20.
I just lost to a rookie and a pro.
And so did I. Look, this is not even a rookie.
I bet you this is like a second account, or he played on the Xbox for a long time.
Or just might be a hacker. You don't know.
Or deleted just all of his data.
Or just traded everything. Guys, I'm not lying. I've actually been streaming for 2 hours right now.
And I have been in the stream with you.
The whole entire time?
I know.
Oh, I didn't know he had a Type S.
Yeah, there's a lot of things here.
Alright, I think we're gonna head back to trading. Ooh, I think I found a GT.
Yeah. I think it's a GT and a Type A.
Hey, Unsmudge. This is crazy. So here's my number. And suck my dick.
Hey,
I just want you to do something. Come to the bathroom. Let's make a baby. So call me maybe. Guys, you wanna know something funny? I'm actually saying this on a YouTube video. Shout out, new remix of Call Me Maybe.
Shout out to Colton C, because he's my greatest friend.
No, shout out the new remix from Call Me Maybe. In what game?
Minecraft.
Oh, yeah.
Weird.
One thing is because my controller's broken.
Crouch in the air? You know to like crouch in the air?
And you fall faster? Yeah.
I don't know how to do it.
You just jump up and click an R3. I always do that. Yo, I hit it right into him. I had to trade away my pulses for one reason.
Can you join my world, boss? What?
Yo, boss, you wanna know something funny? So Mary told me, can I invite boss that you met yesterday? I was like, wait, no. And then I remembered that today's Easter. And I was like, oh, yesterday, cause it's already, yeah.
Today's not Easter.
Yes, it is.
Oh, it's not?
Yes.
Hold on, let me check.
No, it isn't. It's 2:20.
Yeah, it is. It's 2:21.
Yes, it is.
Do you, where do you live? Do you live in, like, California?
I live in, like...
Oh, nice.
I live in London, Texas.
What'd you say, Mary?
I live in the United States.
You live where?
Maryland?
No, the United States.
Well, we all live in the United States, Mary.
What state?
Like, what state?
New York.
What state do you live in?
New York.
What state do you live in? English?
New York.
Mary said New York. Mary said, you know, New York.
What country do you live in? Texas.
I live in the country of Mexico.
I'm in Florida.
I think my country is North America.
We are North America.
But North America isn't a country. It's a continent.
It is?
Yes.
I didn't even know what continents are. Not lying.
There's 7 of them.
No, there's 13.
What are you doing? Who are you? I don't even know you. Go away.
You heard soccer? There's 13.
You don't even know what they are, so how would you know?
Yes, there's Europe.
There's Europe,
North America, Asia, South America. Yeah, in Brazil.
I live in London, Texas.
I live in Orlando.
What city do you live in, Africa?
I live in the poor part of Africa.
Oh,
kill, please assassin Donald J. Trump.
You should have heard the joke my friends made about that.
But I don't even...
Come on. Oh. Come on, I have to go to the brush too.
I live in the part of Africa that doesn't even get that much food.
What the heck? Oh, Caltrain. Stop searching.
I know, that's what I just did. I live in a part of Africa that I'm poor, I have to drink some salt water every day with some worms in it.
I live in a part of Africa where I sing a song about being pregnant in the bathroom.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, the remix? The remix? Hey, I just sucked you. Something came
hey,
out.
Hey,
it's called a baby. It just happened in the bathroom. Catch me in the bathroom. How about that? Wait, you're getting funny book?
Trying.
Thank you so much, soccer.
He's a CSR.
What?
He's a CSR roulette.
Bro, can I trade it with you? Can I get that CSR, please? Wait, no, never mind. I'm getting funny book.
He has roulette.
He does?
Yes.
Soccer, I'm gonna need you. I'll lead the trade and give me all your uncommon tires.
No, give me all the imports. Give me all your imports.
But I want my Type S.
Well, give me all your imports besides your Type S.
Alright. But I get the roulettes.
Okay.
-3. Mine went all the way down to -3. Do I have... Yo, give him Trandy for funny book. And it asks for, what else? No, wait, don't give away my Trandy, give away yours. And it asks for roulettes over that, so give him 2 Trandys.
Boss.
Roulettes and funny.
Boss,
time to get them both. Are you gonna keep your Spiralis?
Why? I have to right now.
Soccer, how much, are you gonna keep any tires? Could I've always been waiting for these roulettes. Never had one.
Fine, boss, I'm gonna go check this thing out. Never mind.
What is he asking for? Why'd you say sorry?
Because I hit the wrong button.
Are you training with him?
How about we, like, share the roulette?
What do you mean?
Like, you use them, and you
got him. Congratulations. Alright, trade.
Are you the host?
So like every day, tomorrow I'll let you use them.
Boss, are you the host?
Use them for the rest of the night, and then tomorrow you can use them all day, then the next day I'll use them, and then...
Wait, what happened to your Spiralis?
I still have them. I just equipped the roulettes.
Then use the Spiralis. I asked for the roulettes. What about Funny Book? Do you have Funny Book?
No.
No? Now I have no more tires.
I'm gonna give you something in a second.
Police soccer?
Hold on.
Okay.
I knew this was gonna be a bad idea.
If I get the CSR, I can't.
What?
I said if I get the CSR, I get to keep it.
Yeah, you got to keep it, but you gotta give me the roulettes.
Okay, in a second, we're done.
What'd you say, soccer?
Okay, dude, what do you want me to build? Do you want me to build a wolf or a dog? I mean, a wolf or a school? No, a school or a wolf? Okay. What?
What did he say?
You want me to make the wolf tiny or big?
What happened, soccer?
I can't make it really big, but I'll try. No, you have to build the school then, okay?
Give him the turbo. What's a PC? What's a PC crate?
Player's choice.
Oh. Dude, shouldn't you be making it in front of the wolf? Like, right here? Dude, look. Boss. Okay. Yeah. Why that curse a little bit too.
Soccer going out with this old trick. Soccer. Mm-hmm. I like your trick. Mm-hmm. Aforementioned? What's that?
Yeah.
So how about this? I'll let you use them for 2 days, and then I'll use them for 1 day. You'll use them for 2 days, and I'll use them for 1 day since I gave some lightning bolts to you.
Deal, but I got to start.
Okay.
Talk about roulette.
Dang it.
What happened?
Got rid of my thing. Marks to
you. You did? I tried to get you another pair, if you want.
trying to figure out what car to use now. I can't use a premium, so I guess I use an Octane.
Dang, soccer. I'll do my best to get you another one, alright?
What time is it?
2:33. Matter of fact, I'll get off at like 2:03 on the dot. Or 3:30. So which import do you really want to try to get? Cause they both have ice chargers. What if you get another pair of imports? What if I get another pair of imports and I get roulettes? Is that fine? What if I get some. So say if I get another exotic, can I keep imports then? I meant the roulettes.
You should give the exotics to me.
Yes, the exotic's gonna be yours. Then can I keep roulette? Mm-hmm. Alright, so I'll try to do that.
I don't really like roulette.
You don't? Crap, I hit it in. No, it's a car. It's a car. Why'd you leave? Soccer got offline for some reason. Or did he? Soccer got off. Wait, no. Soccer just lagged out. Never mind. Sorry, guys. Technical difficulties. Soccer has a big overheating problem with his PS4.
Same with my Xbox.
I know that isn't.
Sometimes my Xbox gets too overheated and then it randomly just shuts off.
That's what happened with soccer. Wait, now soccer even went far enough. Too far. This is bad. Very, very bad. This is crazy. Meet me in the bathroom. We just made a baby. So, how'd it go? Oh, something went up me. It made something. I'm a mother.
There's a new Protea Shape of You.
Huh?
It's called Taste of Glue.
Take the Moon?
No, Taste of Glue is made after Shape of You.
What's that?
I love the taste of glue.
Is that a song?
Yeah.
Give me some Chipotle and I'll love you more.
What if I said that's my friend and he freaked out?
I freaked out?
No, my other friend at school.
That I'm your friend?
Yeah, you're my friend, but my friend at school, I was like singing it and he's like, "You're in my room?" And then he just freaked out. You want it to have a butt?
What? Of course.
I'm building
isn't
a
there,
wolf.
Isn't there always supposed to have something going up it?
Yeah.
Alright. That's kind of scary.
What then?
Or just make blobs. Like, its intestines are falling out.
2:30 in the morning. Time for bed.
That's really painful.
Bye, guys. Go to sleep.
Okay, good night.
Good night. Oh, I thought you were either. Bye.
Bye. Yo. Yo. How old are you? You wanna know how old Mary is? Yes. Did you just call her a he?
No.
Yeah, I'm 10. Hi, how are you, 14? Soccer's 12. From who? For some reason, I don't like answering messages like right when they send it. Unless it's important. Here, let me help you out on Minecraft.